Hey folks, I'm really excited to launch equipment on a map today for D4H equipment management. So you can see over here on my screen what I'm talking about with this. We're taking all of your equipment and we are placing it on a map and visualizing it here. So what you're looking at here are all your different buildings. So wherever you have equipment spread out across buildings. And you can see here the map pins, what they mean is if all the equipment is operational at that location or if some needs action. So if we click into a single location here, so you can see my San Francisco port warehouse here, I can, just to show you how easy it is to edit these pins, what you can do is you can press update details on them and it will let you place this pin on a map. So just drag and drop your pin anywhere you want to drop it. And we'll geocode it for you. You can also search for an address up here as well as you need to. Okay, so it'll drag and drop it for you. So why is this useful? Well, what we can do once we've got our equipment on the map is we can now browse our categories and kind by location. So you can see here, if I'm in air monitoring equipment, I can see that up here I've got five that are all operational. That's a good thing. Down here I've got five that some of are operational, and over here I've got no air monitoring equipment. And I can click down in deeper. So if I click into foregas, what I'm looking at here now is my foregas meters. So this is where my foregas meters are. I can see I've good here, no operational ones here, and over here I've got five. Let's zoom in a little further and I can actually see which ones these are. So monitor 2118, monitor 2119, monitor 2117. Over here, what's out of service, monitor 203315. So you can see here the power of just being able to browse and move around your equipment by map, by category and kind, and by location. So finally, if you've got our organization functionality, this is where we take multiple teams and we connect them up to a parent organization. Well, that parent organization will automatically plot the equipment on the map wherever the team is located. If the team sets buildings, it'll override it with their buildings, but will default it to the team location. So straight away, I can see here there are 15 portable radios up here with the county sheriff. Okay, so portable radio 6, 5. So I can see where these items are. And you'll get this as you click down through the software. It's going to redraw maps and show you where the different pieces of equipment are. So I hope this has been a useful overview. This upgrade is included free on all equipment management users. To get started, just go to your locations, press update details on a location and drag and drop a pin, set a location, then go back and look at your locations page or your categories and kinds, and you'll see all equipment in that location has inherited that location on the map. Hope you enjoy it. If you need any help with anything, drop an email to support@d4h.org and we'll get you sorted nice and quickly. All right, thanks and enjoy.